Life is about relationships. Leadership is about relationships. It is through relationships you do business. Through relationship you meet people. Through relationships you fall in love. Through relationship you start a family and you have a friend. You have friends. I don't think you can separate the relationships from life. At the same time, you can't separate communication from relationships, because that's how relationships happen. Let's go zoom in even more. One of the best part of communication is having conversations with others. So mastering conversations is the first step to having good communication. And mastering good communication leads to having good relationships. And the better your relationships, the better the quality of your life on all its aspects.